good to them. They were saying you were the aggressors right off the bat. Did you sense that as well?
Yeah. One of our main goals is to get some goals early just to solidify any type of game. So I was proud of me and Lauren just for getting a goal early on such a good team.
Hey, what's your goal? Obviously, you know, Hannah fed you pretty nice goal. Tell me about
that. Well, we practice that every day, just finishing off a service, and Hannah sent me a great bended ball away from the keeper, and I just ran inside and beat my marker and just hit it one time because I knew there wasn't any time for a touch or anything. So,
tell us a little bit about Lauren. I know shortly after she came in for you, she got her first goal there. Obviously, a different kind of player, 5'10", forward,
yeah,
really big girl.
So tell me about her. But she's so fast and so strong. I'm so proud of her for getting her first goal, and I'm glad she's on the team because we really need her size and strength and speed. And she had a great finish to help us win.